Now, this is my brother and myself, and this is how we would demonstrate contact fighting. We would just throw kicks at each other, not to hit, only in the stomach. Oh, we're hitting. I guess we're trying to make a good demonstration. But we always go for the body for the strong hits. Like the punches and that all go to the body, never to the face. The fancy kicks will go to the face, but they're not meant to hit. They're just meant to show that it can be done. That's a good sparring match. Very good sparring match. I'm very impressed. I didn't think it was that good. Because I've seen one just before this, Jeff and I did, with the Channel 4 News, and it was weaker than this. We didn't have the energy. Maybe this was after and we learned our lesson. Or we had more energy today. I don't know. It's a nice little fight. Nice little fight. My brother was powerful. We had respect for each other. Love you, Jeff. People clapped. Oh, I used to love, I'm not being the big-headed, but I used to love that when people would appreciate our hard work. All right, this is self-defense against little people. Oh, sparring. I'm sorry. Sparring against little people. Sparring is fighting. It's not out to hurt each other, but it's to show the moves that you learned and that you can do them against another person. And you don't try to be an evil person and punch somebody in the face or punch them hard, but you can make contact and let them know, yeah, I got you. You know, let them know you got them, but, you know, you don't blast them. John, you're in the way. You're very rude. I didn't mean to be rude. That's it, kids. Fight around me. Learn how to use the camera. I tried to learn. All right, that's a nice little fight between little ones.